One of the most important implements seen working in the fields of Ireland throughout the 18th century was the lye, sometimes referred to as the one-man foot plough, or to give it its old Gaelic term from the west, on Brogy Moor. This was the spade that turned the fallow the length and breadth of the country. On the big landed estates, there would have been up to 20 of these seen working in the same field. This gave rise to the old Gaelic term, mehel, meaning a crowd. And this culture continued on through the generations, whereby small groups of people struggled hard for to feed the nation.
That's it now.